I get started, this is actually dedicated to something, to someone. First of all, this poem would not exist without the people that are referenced in it, being Christina, Carmen, and Jennifer Sophia.
Over here.
And of course, this poem would not have been possible without the Holy Spirit, because I'm the one that asked him for the words that he wanted me to write. The poem is called, Do You Know What It's Like? Do you know what it's like to be in someone's presence? To feel boundlessly loved by them and total forgiveness? Scars gone with full repentance. Do you know what it's like to break long established habits? They were destroying my life, but my eyes were closed. Broken. My future lay in the pits. Do you know what it's like for your life to be full of sin? To have someone enter your life who opens your eyes? Sorrow. Lord, where have I been? Do you know what it's like to feel Jesus in your heart? To share in his overwhelming joy, love that knows no bounds? Success. I'm finally able to hear him. Do you know what it's like to struggle with temptation? A tsunami of sinful thoughts, and you slip from God's grasp. Repent. He still reaches for you. Do you know what it's like to see your faith strengthened? To seek forgiveness every night. You feel it building. Stand and never give up. Do you know what it's like to see your life as God does? Just look at where you come from, his plan led you here. Rejoice, he sees your future even more clearly. Do you know what it's like when God puts people in your life with completely different life stories, almost opposite? Friends, you can finally turn from strife. Do you know what it's like to love your friends so dearly? Tears streaming down your face in gratitude. Before God. Friends, nobody will ever, I see his plan more clearly. Do you know what it's like to find your Heavenly Father, knowing that no matter what you've done, he wants to know you? Love. Nobody will ever love you more. Do you know what it's like to have a father who never lets you down? A father that knows you completely and with endless mercy. Tears as you fall to the ground. Do you know what it's like to feel his joy when you turn from sin and resist temptation? Sing because you just know he's singing. Do you know what it's like when one decision changes your life? A choice you never thought you would make. It was last on your list. Pride. You're too proud for Jesus Christ. Do you know what it's like to have your life turned upside down? When nothing but good comes from you, you are blessed by God. Relief to come home safe and sound. Do you know what it's like to see what I have been shown? If not, sleeps. My brothers and sisters, come home. Through somebody so much that it captures their heart, and in expressing it captures your heart, that's anointing. And there's not really much else to say other than amazing.
They were this.
Yeah, like this goes beyond. I mean, we're having a fun night. Embassy's got talent, but quite honestly, every person who's been up here tonight, and I think you epitomize what everybody puts into this is your heart and your soul. And I mean, we would expect nothing less. And it can be nerve-wracking, but I mean, you read a poem. What was it, 6 months ago or 7 months ago when we did Embassy's Got Talent, or 8 months ago? And it was written by somebody else, correct? That one was written by you too. The depth, because it almost is like a completely different person. And not in the sense that, you know, good or bad or whatever, but the depth in what you've written here and how you've shared it demonstrates the depth of what's going on in your heart. And that is fantastic. You can't judge that.